take a look at the crispiness and the dippability of these crackers, please? Hey, hey, what's going on today? I was gonna just show y'all this after it was done, but I'll show you now why it's in progress, okay? So first of all, I have gotten this new contraption over at my local thrift store for $2. You see this? This is just a little seed grinder. It's really a coffee grinder, but it's perfect. $2, and the thing works like it's never been used. So I took one half of a cup of flax seeds, okay, the golden flax seeds, raw and organic, and I blended those up. I ground them up, and then I put them in a measuring cup, and then I put in another half of a cup to a little bit more of water, and I let it soak for about 30 minutes, and it became more, and I stirred it every now and then. It became more gelatinous, you know, if that's a word, gelatinized, jelly-like. And so then I have taken in my Vitamix 4 very large red onions. Of course, you peel them, chop them in fourths, put them into your Vitamix with about 3/4 full of Vitamix full of water, and you're going to give it a rink, 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 just like that on high speed. Okay, what I'm saying is quickly flick it, okay? And then you're going to drain all those pieces into your colander, and you are going to let the water drain out. Then you're going to put all of those red onions into a bowl, and you are going to pull over your gelatinous mixture of flax seeds, right? So this is what it is looking like. Okay, do y'all see? Let me show you. Do y'all see? This is, you get it really good and blended around. Okay, it doesn't take that many of those flax seeds, and you can use, you could have probably used more onions than that, okay? And then what I'm going to do is attempt to put this in a thick patty into my dehydrator, and I'm going to score it so that they come out into very cute rectangles. So, see you in a minute. Okay, so we have our spatula, we have our Teflex sheet on there, which you can use parchment paper, and I have a feeling these would even work in your more moderate price dehydrator. Mine is an Excalibur 9 tray, and it even has a little better airflow than my old 4 tray. So, but if you wanted to use your round one or whatever other kind you have, I would use parchment paper, and if you need to just trim out the center, do so, okay? So we're going, you know what, let's just see if we can get some really thick crackers. Let's just put all of this on here, okay? Hang on. You don't want me to leave any little titty bitty parts, do you? All right. So, isn't that cute? It's already beautiful. I love red onions. So we want to really get that spread out. But again, the key to these is not making them too thin. I made some really good ones yesterday. Which I should have had them out because I could have showed you the thickness. You see what I'm doing? We're gonna wanna keep this about a half of an inch thick. Do y'all see how pretty this is? This is an accidental video where I'm trying out something and then I think, yeah, maybe I'll bring the friends along for that, you know? I was supposed to be on Skype right now, but she didn't answer the phone. Oh well. We'll talk later, maybe. So anyway, do you see what I'm doing? This is nice and thick. And we're gonna put it in the dehydrator. I'm gonna go with 110 degrees. These crackers are going to be everything you need and nothing you don't. I also put in about a tablespoon of garlic powder and a tablespoon of Italian seasoning. However, you could use any seasoning you want in there. I would use about, you could have used about a tablespoon of paprika. I just didn't want to change the color, you know, and I really like kind of that Italian taste. Oh, this is so cute. So then we will score it, okay? So we'll just kind of go down like this, and you're gonna have to be mindful of the onions when you're scoring, you know, kind of just like wiggle it. Wiggle, 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 see? Brow, brow, brow. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Brow, brow, brow. Y'all know that song? Okay. Y'all see what I'm saying? So you don't need to stay for the whole process, but let me just show you what I've got going on before Do y'all see how it scored right there? Can y'all see that or not? Okay, so anyway, we'll put these in, and I'll finish scoring them first, and then I'll see you back in the Kitchen of Love and Light later for a little taste test. See you later. Okay, I think they're ready. Let's look. I flipped them earlier, and they've been in here about another hour. Oh, yeah. Do y'all see the excitement? I know you want one. Let's bring them to the counter.
No waitress. We ain't getting no young girls, we might as well do it. Feeling you all the wild girls, I must confess. Let's get married.
Baby, let's get married. Check it out.
Stop it. I am so excited about these crackers. Can you look? Oh my. Y'all, I had these in there. I'm out of breath. I had these in there for many hours, and then as soon as I could flip them and pull off the paper, I did, and I left them about an hour more. These are the perfect consistency, do y'all see? And y'all, these are like, they smell good. They're very crispy. And then I've got this, which is basically some peppers and onion and what else did I put in there? That cauliflower I had left over. Just kind of pureed, you know, to a dippy existence. So let's try them, shall we? Are you ready? Let's have the dip. Y'all have to try some of these. The point of the crackers is this. When you can have a few of these with a lot of raw soup, a lot of raw salad, it's going to keep you on your raw. And you can quit saying, well, you know, I just can't do it. I can't do it. I'm not full. I'm not satisfied. Maybe you're not trying. Maybe you're really like legitimately making excuses that's keeping you from achieving your goals, you know? Maybe not, but it's just a thought. I mean, really, what more could you want? These are really good. They're like store-bought. They really are. Messy. And you're at home, so see, you can just sit on the counter and you can eat your crackers and dance. Look at that. These are good. Another bite. They're beautiful too. My daughter is very jealous. She wants some and she's too far to reach. Just like y'all. I know you came for the recipe, but I just want you to come over and dance. See you later. Dang. I am so excited about these crackers.
We ain't getting no younger.